All right, guys, so I'm here in my redstone testing world, and the strangest thing is going on here. So we just have a bunch of mine carts in one spot, and they're just propelling themselves forward. This is like a super strange phenomenon. We have another thing back over here. And yeah, this is just the weirdest thing I've ever seen here for a long time. So I'm guessing this is something similar to what happens when you put a mine cart inside a boat. Then the boat kind of pushes the mine cart and it just kind of rides along on the rails by itself without needing any powered rails. But here we don't have any rails and we don't have a boat, so I'm not exactly sure what's going on. Anyway, yeah, this is just something cool I wanted to show you. And yeah, I'll see you next time.